dream. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of mine. Devil.
There you go.
I'm trying to make you some room.
I'm doing the
mouth.
Nope, I'm
going to
go grab some
There you go, God. Joey, go put a shirt on. Stop.
You
got to
need
the
watermelon with the...
It's okay, guys. He had to go get a shirt, but it's okay. We're going to wait till he come back.
I got my handy dandy tool. Mom, you sit right
here. It's Sunday, guys.
Mom, you sit right here so they can see you. And I was
no,
like,
go ahead.
I'm going to tell your mama and your sister.
Go ahead.
This is not the part you use. This one is the part you use.
Hi, guys.
I got this tool. But it's bent.
Oh, we're using this part?
You can use that part instead of this part.
Okay, man. I'm just going to finish out.
Excuse me.
Go give me some wings.
You got it.
Mr. Lee, I can be free.
Yours?
Yes, I y'all. How's y'all day, guys? It's Sunday. Almost Halloween.
Done with the
sweet. We only gonna do one pumpkin, guys.
I'm gonna do it. Oh, no.
Watch your fingers. When y'all do the ice of markers or pens, someone down there. They doing it, guys. Let me turn the camera so you guys can look at them.
I cut out the figure.
Okay, good job.
Are we going to just tape it on here? I mean, if we have tape it.
I said you didn't have to cut it like that. Just draw.
Why? Because I'm an artist? Okay, then I got it.
Nah.
You got a sharpie?
You don't have to say that.
It's
hey guys,
I've been
carved.
Is that
pumpkin. Oh, y'all look!
Yeah.
Look at our plants. Look.
I want a fish. You didn't tell your mom to fish.
We're growing plants.
I guess I'll eat my fish and my pasta.
Yeah, I don't want no fish.
You okay?
Plants are growing.
He did something with the fish.
But we're gonna go back to the pumpkin.
Pumpkin seeds are delicious. When they say so easy to scrape, sunflower seeds. Never mind, I won't. Yeah, it's so easy to scrape.
Oh, you can grab the bottom.
I'll do the scraping, you'll be the grab part.
We gotta get us another one so we can do one, because I wanna do one. They didn't took over that one, so I wanna do my one.
They don't.
Oh, baby,
time
we come back, we're
gonna
come.
It's okay.
Yeah. Everybody don't have their own.
Here's the other side. I could have got it, man.
We're doing the DIY. Pumpkin carving. And I'm drawing it.
This make me feel itchy.
Why?
It makes me feel itchy.
It's thick.
I like the smell of pumpkin. Don't do that.
Yeah.
But you want to roast pumpkin seeds?
Make sure you guys scrape all that part all right here. Gotta get all up in it.
We're gonna put a candle inside.
Boop. There you go, mama.
You wanna put the pumpkin spice candle inside or something?
No, I got another
white one, the white one.
Boop. Mom, why I use for my instant. You gotta keep going. Y'all gotta get all that out.
Yeah, or it's gonna spoil it.
Oh, it feels sticky. We're almost there.
Scrape it out.
I think that's from that song, I don't know. I think that's from that TM. I think that's from Princess and Frog.
Can I just eat one of these?
I'm off again. It's okay.
into you.
How was y'all Sunday day? Mine was good. We cleaned up the house. I talked to my family. What you do, babe? You was at work?
I was at work about a good 10 hours.
Eight. It was more than eight.
I clocked in at 3:20. I went there early.
Basically, almost 2 weeks.
I went there early.
Yeah, she left me. I woke up at 3 o'clock. She wasn't even in the house. She left me. She ain't even no kids or nothing.
Y'all, honestly, I got up so early, they didn't even know it. I got up at 2:20. By the time I got to work, it was 3:20 when I clocked in. Yeah, I was like, damn, yeah. I clocked in way early than my normally clock in.
Oh, sorry. That was mama had walked in my room because I was up.
My glasses look good like on me, y'all, with this little shirt. Look at it.
Yeah. I ain't must know I clocked in the way I clocked in.
That's when mama walked in my room.
Until they called me, this mama was like, Tracy, you clocked in early. Baby, they leave that clock alone.
Watch out.
Don't you mess it up.
I thought we took them out. We did. It's not in there.
It's
because
the other pack up in there.
Where? Because I went in there.
It's not up in there. I bought a whole pack.
Or what? If it is, I got to find it.
Because I bought a whole pack.
We talking about paper towels, y'all.
Paper towels.
That's it. I got me a drink today. Today is my first drink in a long time.
But it's delicious. Y'all stepping on that.
Let's
get the broom and dust
in. All right, guys. We got
to show them inside the pumpkin.
It's almost done.
We're done carving the inside. Now we're going to start beginning on the face.
Yep.
To draw.
Let him draw. Okay. We got the artist over here.
We're going to start wiping down the counters while Drake start drawing it out.
You going to use this or you going to draw it?
Freestyle. You need to wipe it and dry it off. It needs to be dry.
It's dry on this side. That's what y'all did on this side.
Okay.
Guy, I'm going to start wiping down our counter.
We're going to put the camera on him, guys, so he can do what he got to do.
Yep.
And then y'all, pick all that up.
Yeah, we can do three different sides. Actually, it's big enough.
No, I can't really see it.
It's wet.
You
got to
dry it off.
It is wet.
That's why I'm not seeing it on.
Oh, you need a
pen. I'll use this. I'll just like.
Don't this look like? That's what this is for.
Don't this look like mac and cheese, kind of? Bianca, don't this look like the straight things
with
mac and cheese?
It just looks like shredded cheese.
We're using it for the back to top.
We're putting it back on the top.
You got enough canvases. Mm-hmm. So you can make another one if you want to make another one. Y'all can carve out three different sides. All in day.
I'm not going to do a side. I'm going to decorate it some.
It's done. The dryer's done.
So you go upstairs.
I'm gonna go get the dust. I cannot see. Let me get my glasses.
That's the eye.
This is like the small eye that he made at the top, and then this one gonna be the
big
one.
That's not an eye. This is the eye.
What was that?
This is what it looks like. I don't know what that is unless it's a tiny piece of hair.
That's like in the middle of the.
I thought that was the eye. Oh, my bad. So this is that is a pen?
Push.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you can put it to you.
Right there. Yeah, he's making this. This is what it's supposed to look like. He's doing it from memory instead of putting it on the paper. But, okay. I don't know which other one y'all can do.
I said you might as well take you a small knife and cut it, cause that poking.
Well, that's how they do it on the TV. I mean, on the
You want me to just start like?
You can do that.
No, I'm talking about the itty bitty knife we got.
I know, but I'm saying that's how they do it. They start off by poking it.
I know.
To follow along.
Busy, go give me some fries. Let's see if some fries right here.
You want to do a different carving, Benjamin? You want to do this the same one? It's different ones on there.
Next year we're going to do, y'all, next year we're going to do the everybody will get one. We're going to do the contest one to see which one come out.
This is mine.
Y'all, we just got one this time. We just got one.
$5.
But next year we gonna get it. We gonna see who is the best.
It's no fries.
Isn't
y'all eating like
I said?
I thought you said check to see
what
this
one. I said check to see
what's on. Yeah, that's gonna deep freeze. It should be like two bags.
No,
I
told
the
check right there
because
I know normally they put them right there.
No, you're talking from the negative
screen. No, I'm saying, you know how like they open it, they stick it right there.
Was it one open?
No. It should be one open because Julian had one.
We have like two up in here.
Yeah, we're going to be gone. So, I'm not trying to get to a lot of money.
Pick you one up, Benjamin. And you can do it. You all want to do another one by yourself? Oh, well, I'm doing one by myself. Go ahead and give me the book.
Because I know me and Tutu was calculating. Oh, y'all didn't want to come in? I heard somebody at the door.
Thank you.
Which one? No, because me and Tutu was calculating.
I'm not writing that out.
One eyeball complete.
Ooh, I can do this one.
Okay, turn
around. I'm gonna do
it, Bianca. You finish,
go
outside.
I'm gonna do another side with you.
I'm not stopping you.
You can sit right here and finish. I can
right
there.
I'm doing it with you.
No, I'm doing my own by myself, sir.
I know, because
then
I'm gonna do
it. There you go, outside.
My consequences is gonna be on Monday.
Please
tell me some ice cream
left. Should be.
Check mine, man.
The vanilla.
Oh, yeah,
there's some.
Is it some cookies and cream?
No.
I don't know why y'all touched the cookies and cream.
I only got a bowl because she actually, because I told her to not get some. And she saw me get
some. Yeah.
Here, she said,
you have enough for me, too.
You can get some of mine, baby, and eat it with some Oreos. Crush some Oreos in there, don't know.
That's okay, because when we go
to Bahamas, I'm going to have me some Bahama ice cream. If they have it.
Oh, they're going to have it. They're going to have something. I'm excited myself. We got some tape down here, my love?
Huh?
You got some tape down here?
I don't know where.
I'm gonna fix it.
Yeah,
because
it's inside.
I ain't like Dre. I gotta tape mine on there. I gotta tape it.
That's
it,
y'all. That chili is
good. I know. I saw it. This is good. Ooh.
That's some good.
You had the nerve to bring that out too. Babe, put some on the mine. If I know you was gonna do that, I wouldn't have opened your pineapple juice.
I wouldn't. I wanted some pineapples.
It's the same pine.
I wanted to eat pineapple. Oh.
Okay, mouth time.
Mmm. It's better with the pineapple juice.
Okay, so the mouth starts right now.
Let me see.
Oh.
Go ahead.
What's wrong with it?
That's it.
I got my pineapple guy.
That she gonna share because she don't.
Yeah.
Y'all don't see me right here? Y'all know I'm hungry too, right?
You put some sugar on that? Oh, is this just that
sweet? Did you put sugar on that?
No, I wasn't watching.
Why would you put sugar on pineapple? It's already sweet.
No, those are like extra sweet. I bought out.
No.
There's no tang to it. You know they got a little tang to it.
No. I ain't put nothing.
So, guy, it's been 1 year since babe proposed to me.
Mm-hmm.
I got, you can see it.
Dog chains. And I got me one. I woke up to this at 3 o'clock in the morning.
And then we going on a cruise, so I got
her plane.
The plain one. I don't know if you can see it. I mean, the plane.
Cause it's her first time on a plane.
And then, babe got the book.
Cause it's my first time.
And then, you see, it has the year she proposed, the year I proposed. And then the year we get married.
Yep.
I know she's gonna love it. We get married September the 24th, 2022.
Dang it.
So next year. You know that. September passed. October.
I forgot about that.
September passed, y'all.
It's not.
We're gonna have like a little small wedding.
And I'm gonna be there because I'm gonna be wearing my suit, obviously.
You gonna wear
we got suit. Three boys giving me away. You giving me away? But Junior, the oldest one, is going to be her best man.
Yeah. Well, technically, I got two. Cause
y'all walking me down the aisle.
My best friend.
They walking me down the aisle. Don't ask me what dress I'm wearing because I don't know yet.
So what dress you wearing, Mom?
That's going to be a whole little video. This video is going to be about the pumpkin.
She going to let me see her in her wedding dress, y'all.
No, she not.
You're not supposed to see each other before.
I don't know
the
what she's talking about.
I was trying to get her to
you
say
you know it's
yeah.
kind of like bad luck to see each other before the wedding.
I know, they
there's
say
there's like bad. No paper towel.
You looked in the room?
I'm gonna get my keys. Turn it on him. Good turn around so you can see the floor.
That's what it looked like so far, y'all. It's actually coming along.
Yeah.
It looks nice. My side gonna look better.
Stop the cap.
My side gonna look better.
She's telling stories, everybody. Don't believe her. We all know I make better pumpkins and art. I can show y'all my art book and I will win.
Just because you can draw don't mean you can carve a pumpkin now.
You wanna bet?
Yep.
Okay, bet. I got you. And what for you?
Y'all let us know who in y'all family is the artist and can draw.
Me.
And then... This is good.
Cause
y'all, let me say this. Babe has so many anniversaries of us. I can't catch up.
What? She no, she always anniversary. Give me something.
But I do.
She always give me something. And I'll be like, you gotta wait. Cause like this, this month, she gotta wait cause her birthday. So it's fun.
I wasn't, same see, fun. That's the thing. It wasn't supposed for her to know that I got something. This ain't no competition. She didn't need to know that I got something.
Y'all let us know if it's a competition. Because it's a competition.
It's not. It,
don't
it's
make you
her.
Feel bad when the love, when your loved one give you something. You're like, damn, I should have got you something too. Like, she did that twice already. She did it for her anniversary. She took me out to dinner. And she gave me this necklace. And I'm just sitting there like,
Jesus, my head hurts.
I didn't get you nothing. And
it wasn't. It wasn't supposed to be about that. Like,
I know.
She always feel like I need to give her something. No, like. But they got so many anniversaries, I can't keep up with them.
The only ones we got is this one.
When our 4th year anniversary. price range? She has so many.
It should be May 1st. It was like April, like the end of April.
Beginning of May. So it was May the 1st. We're going to make 4 years.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And then we have the date that we made it official. That's June 24th, 2020.
That's too many. I can't keep up with all that.
That's two. And then the first time she posed, which was August 2nd.
The main anniversary I need is the main time. That's May 1st. We're going to make 4 years.
And then we have October 17th, 2020. And now we finna have your birthday damn near, because that'll be like our first time going on a big vacation. So next year we're gonna have a big vacation. I'm gonna try to take everybody. And it's gonna be a surprise where we go. I'm gonna just have it all paid for and everything. And then we got next year, which is September 24th, 2020. Now, we just came up with that date. I mean, with that month, but the date just kept it the same so it wouldn't, confuse us too much.
Did I what, your house key?
Try it. Make sure it works.
Oh, no.
Where was that at?
On the floor. I told you I bought one. Y'all didn't look at it. I thought it was tissue paper.
I did.
I was like, I know. Don't have me over here tripping.
Y'all, look, he finished. Look at that. It looks cute. It looks exactly like it with the little dip. And the little dip. Okay.
I told you I would win.
I didn't even start mine yet.
Exactly. That's the point.
Don't worry.
You're not supposed to, because I'm going to win.
I'm going to do mine on the back.
Cheater. I'm going to find another one so I can beat you again. It's okay, though.
You're talking about again.
Exactly. Because I'm going to have two, and you're going to have one. I don't
want to go fries. It's not a lot of
cream.
You want?
Fam, I'm making what I'm making.
I mean, I could get a little bit. What are you making? 50. Next, I'm going to do this ghost, but I'm going to put it on there because, oh my God. I'm going to put the ghost on here because, yo.
Look at this. Look at that.
Actually, I'm not
going to
do this though because
that's
too complicated.
You the artist. It can't be too complicated.
I drew Venom. That was complicated. And especially his mouth. It had a lot of teeth in it.
Okay.
Look at her.
Ooh, I almost had it.
Look at them.
I needed some tape, but nobody gave me tape, so. Perfectionist, y'all.
She's a cheater.
Look at that. Look at that. Perfect. Look at that.
I know it's perfect, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
All right,
Dre.
That's all
I'm going to
pick.
I'm going to
put this
back.
Okay. Let's see. What else? Okay. Let's see.
Do y'all see her? Let me turn it. Let me face it down so you can just see the face motion.
So, just... Mommy, you should put your YouTube in your TikTok bio.
Huh?
I said you should put your YouTube in your TikTok bio.
I do. On someone like that, like on my girl.
No, like in your actual bio.
I thought I did it for her. Well, no, it should be a link.
Yeah, like
a link or like a TikTok name. Mm-hmm. I mean, the YouTube page on it.
Ooh, look at that.
That's how I try to get my TikTok up. I get my YouTube up.
Y'all should see this. I hit. Yeah.
Back in the mail, let's go.
Yeah. Y'all don't know how accomplished I feel. It's my first time actually getting this thing right.
That's not enough.
Y'all, please come in below. Let us know if you do y'all do stuff like this anymore. Look at that, that's perfect. Let me show y'all. That's perfect. Hold on, that right there, perfect. This ain't fair. I can't show you. Look, that's tracing. It's perfect. You're tracing. I did it freehanded, so mine is obviously better.
Lies.
No,
I'm not lying.
Lies.
Let me.
I
think
you can
get
off my chair.
Lies. Make sure
that
is where I had it.
No.
There we go. Boom.
I'm gonna mess you up.
You trying to blow on my hand like that's gonna move? I mean, he is burning it with his hot breath, but but it's okay.
I brushed my teeth
3 hours ago,
and I haven't ate anything.
So it's still good.
I don't know who lied to
y'all. Oh wait, I have ate something. I ate sunflower seeds, and then I made first I ate pizza rolls, and I
And you didn't brush your teeth after you ate them pizza rolls.
You didn't either.
Huh?
When you ate, you didn't brush your teeth.
Okay.
Wait a minute, we're only supposed to have two. Two of these smalls. But we have three. We have that one, this one, and then the big one.
Mm.
Oh, that is the big one. So this one, the big one, and then the other one.
The longest one is going to be the mouth. I can feel it.
No.
Feeling. Oh, babe, look. Look at that. Look at that. I'm excited, y'all.
I don't even
want
to see my book. Why are you doing this?
Doing what? Making it perfect.
Bark. I'm a dog.
Y'all don't know, I've been, when I was a kid, I always fucked mine up. So this is like an accomplishment, okay? This is like a life goal. Y'all don't
understand.
That's why I'm
talking to know it's not, because we had white folks with them. You know, all of us had a white folks with them.
I still want that one though.
Actually, no, I didn't. I was still, but I still have it. I gotta wait till they're crispy, golden brown, like yours. Let me see what that's like.
Y'all, my stuff looking perfect. It's matching up correctly. I'm excited.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Dre, look.
Huh?
Look at that.
I don't even want to do this no more.
Why? You can't be a sore loser.
Bro, y'all. Yo, that's cheating.
That is,
you can't
be a sore loser.
I'm not a sore loser. That's cheating.
He's a sore loser, y'all.
That's
cheating.
She over here
tracing
and he did free-handed.
Exactly. I'm obviously better.
I do not know what y'all are talking about.
Sorry, I'm over here eating because I ain't eating nothing all day. And then drinking me a glass of Stella Rose.
This is the worst part because it's starting to move now. Y'all only got half the mouth. No. It's moving. It's moving. How, Dre? Because you're winning.
Yes.
That's the only part that's moving is the mouth.
It's 100% a good thing. Swiss.
Mashed potato mama. Yeah, I'm struggling.
Straight
dog food.
That shit was nasty.
Mm-hmm.
You
know what, y'all? I messed it up.
Good. It's making me very happy that to know I am winning. Bro, I'm busy. We be stacked up on sunflower seeds.
Yeah, I'm just cutting it already. And then
y'all, we gonna pause it and then we gonna come back to y'all, okay?
Okay, y'all. I fixed it. I had to take some time to do it right. Things, but look, y'all, look at my little bat. Look at my little bat.
Wait, let me see.
Look just like a bat.
I don't
look at that.
I don't
know. Now I gotta clean it up. Look at my little bat.
You still gotta clean the inside.
Y'all, I feel so accomplished. My inner child is just smiling right now. Turn it around, babe, so they can see it properly.
Turn it around, flip the camera.
It's not going to flip, babe. I don't click.
Oh.
But yeah, look at this. Look, you see the nose, the eyes, the bat mouth, and then here she is. It's okay, you know. It's beautiful.
He freestyled here.
He did do a good
he
job.
He freestyled. She did hers by a little art. That's our carving pumpkin, y'all.
Look at that.
So now she about to clean up the inside, guys, and then put a little candle. But y'all let us know, do y'all do carving pumpkins? We want to know. Leave a comment below. Y'all communicate. But we going to talk to you guys later. It's Nycole
and Bianca.
Peace.